My name is Hanna McCabe-Bennett, and I'm a PhD candidate in the Clinical Psychology program. My project involves using virtual reality to look at various processes we think are maintaining hoarding problems. So we're looking at things like information processing, attention, memory, as well as emotional experiences involved in hoarding. This experiment is important because first it's helping us to test whether virtual reality is an effective way of looking at hoarding problems, and it will also give us more information about facets that maintain hoarding so we can improve our treatments over time.
Yeah, this is great. I want to live here.
I have been collecting books since I was a very, very young child. I came from a poor background and books were my escape. So I have probably about 100,000 books in storage right now. So wherever I could find books, I picked them up and I just kept on keeping them until I moved to Toronto and I discovered I needed 4 cars to move just my books here.
So once eligible participants make their way into the lab, they will first do a number of paper and pencil questionnaires, followed by a few different virtual reality experiments. So in one experiment, participants are exposed to a very clean room that progressively gets more and more cluttered over time, so we can see how they experience increasing levels of clutter. From 0 to 100, how uncomfortable do you feel right now?
Not at all. 0. Now it's starting to get funky. 5.
The reason I got into this study was because I wanted to understand why I collect things, why I needed to, and what was the impact if I continued on that path. Because I think I nipped it in the bud at a good place. I'm realistic about what I can keep and what I have to release. But why did I start in the first place? And what let me clutter 4,000 square feet with junk?
We estimate that around 2-3% of the population has problems with hoarding. So in Canada, that would be around 700,000 people. I think that VR can help specifically in getting a more realistic understanding of people's experiences in cluttered environments that we wouldn't otherwise be able to get using standard testing procedures.